I love you. I don't want to take anything else from you.
The great protector, is that what I'm supposed to be?
I'm glad you're here, Kyo. Really.
What if all this counts for nothing? Everything I thought I'd be. What if by the time I realize it's too far behind to see?
So am I.
70 mil projector, I can show you everything, yeah. And we're on our way to glory, where the show won't ever end, and the encore lasts forever, and it's time with you to spend.
Could it be that you're in love with Toru Honda?
Spending the years together, growing older every day. I feel at home when I'm around you, and I'll gladly say again, I hope the encore lasts forever. Now there's time for us to spend, and it's sublime with you, my friend. This right here still feels like the honeymoon when you say my name. Nothing's changed, I'm still a boy inside my thoughts. Am I meant to understand my faults?
I won't forgive you.
I don't think so. I don't think I'm meant to understand.
Sounds special somehow. If you were the one saying it, I dreamed we'd find a way to be together forever. Somewhere far from here, I'll stop hoping that I can make you mine someday, because I know I can.
I'll do the same as you, I'll try and hold it up. Soon I hope, or as soon as I'm old enough.
She must have known that if she let go, I would never return. If I slipped through her hands, I'd be gone, and no one would be able to bring me back. She didn't erase all my pain, or offer to solve all my problems. She didn't fix everything that was broken. But that's not what I needed anyway. What mattered most was that she stayed. I love you. I love you so much. Just as you are.
Yo, come on! Think about it. Who's the real villain here? Who really dragged her into this? Who?
It was me.
That's right.
Stay forever. You know more than anyone. Yeah, whoa, and it's you that knows my darkness, and you know my bedroom needs. You could blast me in my secrets, but there's probably just no need.
It was me, all me. I don't love her. No, of course I don't love her, because I'm never going to fall in love.